from the back here, and I'm just going to let you listen to this. And then they were to get up, but watch it again in slow motion. Gavin Mannion, they're the first man to hit that marker on the side of the road, and then Gregory Brennis. Mannion would get back in the race. Brennis, unfortunately.